So today I'm going to show you how to position a 3D body or how to position a 3D strip file of the PCB on your anchor PCB and how to add a snap points from vertical. So for that, what we have to do, we have to first, this is my anchor PCB from my old board, which I removed all the components, and I'm having here only that the shape of the PCB, my old PCB. So now let me import the new strip model, then go to place, choose 3D body, and then choose the strip file. For example, here I downloaded this from the website and it's free available. You can choose this strip file, and then it's available here. So this is the file that you have to choose, and then I did the mistake here. You have to go to the choose here the 3D body. Now it's available here. So what, let me place it like my anchor PCB. So here I change the rotation of x-axis, so now it's looking same like my anchor PCB. And then let me also rotate this 180 degree so that it should be like my anchor PCB. So what we have to do to place this strip model on my anchor PCB, we have to that we can do through the position 3D body, and for that you have to go to tools, 3D body placement, and then choose position 3D body. Once you choose the position 3D body, at the bottom it will, the Altium software will ask you which 3D body you wanted to choose, and then you can click on this 3D strip file anywhere. For example, let me click here. Once you click, then the message at the bottom is gone, which means that our body is chosen. Now the next point is, it's asking you to pick up a point to be used as the anchor. So you have to pick up some point here, one point here, I mean. Let me first pick up one point here. So I would like to pick up this center of this LED, as you can see that. So once I click here, then that point is picked by the Altium designer. Now it's asking me for the pick the anchor's point destination where you have to place this on your anchor PCB. So it can it will bring the same point wherever you will choose on the PCB. So I will choose it here. Let me say, as soon as the center point is selected, the color of the mouse from blue will change to green, and once you choose that, then the PCB model will orient itself automatically on this position. So just click here, and you, as you can see that the PCB is shifted to this location. Now as you can see that there is a gap, I mean the strip model which I imported, its width is very small compared to my original PCB. So let me bring that strip model on the top of my PCB. So let me adjust here the standoff height, I hope so that it's around 0.5 millimeter or 0.6 millimeter, maybe 0.5. Let me try with 0.5. It doesn't look bad, but still there is a gap. So let me change it again to 0.4, and so now it looks good. So as you can see that there is no gap, and they are almost on the same level. So I can, that is fine for me. Now what you can do, we have to import the border of this PCB. So you can go to the design, choose board shape, and define board shape from 3D body. And then as soon as you click on design board shape from 3D body, it will ask you for the body, and you have to choose the body. So what you have to click on the body of this 3D step file, and then once you click, then if the complete board contour is selected, then it shows you in a green color. Then you can just click on this and choose it. So now go to the click on number 2, so it will bring you to the 2D, and then go to the design board shape, and then create primitives, choose create primitives from the board shape. Then take point, normally I take 0.1 millimeter for keep out layer, and this red line what you see here, this is from my this shape is from my old PCB, the new one is here. So then again do the same process, like choose design board shape and create primitives from the board shape. Then instead of keep out here, I wanted to take the board contour 0.1 millimeter, say okay, and yeah, so as soon as you say okay, that the last board shape is gone, and then it has taken the new one. Then click on number 3, so it will bring you to the 3D, save it, and then go to the 3D view, click on the PCB, and then here go to the PCB. And this PCB is available here in panel, and then you can choose this PCB or whatever you want. So here you can go to the PCB and then click here free model. For example, if you cannot see this free model here, which means that you haven't chosen here 3D model, maybe you have chosen something else. So make sure that you have chosen here 3D models, and then when you choose here 3D models, and then click on free models, then you can see here the models, and then you have to enable this, so you can see the components are missing. So once you click on that, then you can see here the components are available. Now let me show you how to add a snap point from verticals. So for that, sometimes because of this focal point from the LED, it's very important that when you place your 2D component on your 3D, then it should be exactly at the same focal point which is provided on the 3D model by your mechanical design department. That you can do using this function called add snap points from vertical. So go to tools, use a 3D body placement, and then add a snap point from the vertical. Add a snap point from the vertical, and then it will ask you on which step model you wanted to choose the snap point. So first select the step model. Once you select it, then such kind of arrow will come, which means that then you have to choose the you have to pick up the vertex where the snap point will be added. So this is the vertex where I wanted to add a snap point. So this is the first one, second one, and this is the third one. And now you can escape, save this. Sometimes you cannot see this cross or the snap points where you have just chosen the snap point. The reason may be because you should make sure that in your view configuration you have activated here your custom snap points. If it's disabled, then you cannot see. So let me enable this again, and now here you can see that it has taken the snap points. Go to 2D, and now in 2D also you can see that the snap points are available. And yeah, that's how you can add the snap points wherever you want. But the important thing is that your mechanical department should provide you this snap points, so that in Altium you will be able to snap these points. If there is no snap points are provided by mechanical department, then the Altium, if it's not provided on the 3D model of the LED, then it's not possible for the Altium to snap this point, snap the center or the focal point of the LED. So make sure that mechanical design department should provide you the focal point of this 3D LED. Yeah, that's all. Thank you.